Welcome to the UCT Libraries and the How-To series. In this video, the library's catalogue Aleph will be explained and how to find books in Aleph. A catalogue is a register of all print materials we have, which describes the items comprehensively. We usually use the catalogue to see whether a specific book or print journal is available in UCT Libraries and where exactly it is on the shelves. It also indicates to us whether a book is available or has been taken out, and if it is out, gives us the opportunity to request the book to be placed on hold when it returns. Let's go to the UCT Libraries website. To access the UCT catalogue, we go to the Search and Find menu item, and in the drop-down we select the first item, which is the catalogue with Aleph in brackets behind it. You can see a new window opens up. We are now in the Aleph interface. Here we can either use the Browse or the Search option to find materials. We use the Browse option if we know the exact title or looking for works by a specific author. The Search option is used when we want to search the catalogue for an item or by a specific topic. Let's try the Browse option first. First, click on Browse in the menu bar. The default search box searches for the book title. If we know our book title, we can simply type it in. For example, let's look for books on Essentials of Marketing Research. Click on Go and the results will show up. You can see that a list opens up which displays similar titles. Here you can see the title we are looking for is the second result. If we click on that title, the item record of the book will open up and we can see where the book is by looking at the shelf number. By clicking on the words All Items, it will open up like this, and we can see if the item is available or taken out. In this case, our item is on the shelf, which means it is available to take out. So that was the browsing option. It can be repeated in the same way with author by changing the search box to author instead of title. Let's start searching for items now. To get to the search box, click on Search in the menu. The default search is a basic search. In this box, we can type our subject that we are looking for. In this case, let's look for materials on marketing research. As it is a phrase, it is useful to click Words Adjacent for the search to look for the phrase instead of separate words. Once again, we click on Go and the results will show. In this list, we can immediately see whether a book is available in the library or has been taken out under the Copies column. You can see for the first item, the library has one copy and this copy is available to be taken out. To request the item, simply click on the copy's number, then click on Request. You will be directed to a login page. Here you fill in your staff or student number and your password. The default password for staff and students is their birth date starting with the year. Once you have logged in, click on Go, then click Go again, and you will have requested the book. The person borrowing the book will be notified that the book has been requested and ask to return it after a period of time. If you need more help, please contact any of the librarians. Also, check out the other videos in the How-To series.